Hey guys, welcome to our channel. If you are an entrepreneur who wants to build your own online dating application just like Tinder, Bumble, Hinge, Cupid, etc., do stay tuned till the end. In this video, I'll give you a walkthrough of our robust and ready-to-go dating app development solution in which you get branding dating apps in both iOS and Android for users, an admin panel to control and manage the apps, users, business analytics, and much more from one place. So let's begin with the dating application first. So starting with the user application, so you can see this is the main landing page or home screen of the dating app. So here the users get multiple sign up or login options, like they can continue with their Facebook account, they can sign in using their Apple ID, their Gmail account, Twitter, etc. All the customizations for sign in and login can be done through the admin panel. So let's continue with Facebook for now. So the app is asking for the access to use the Facebook account for login. So once it's done, the user has been logged into the application. And now let's come to the profile section. So this is a profile that has been already created on the application. So you can view this profile picture, the name, and you can see this tick mark that shows that the profile has been verified. So if a user wants to edit their profile, they can just click on the edit profile section. Now they can upload any pictures of theirs, or they can add more to moments. So moments are simply posts like you do normal posting on social media apps like Instagram. So these posts would be visible to only your matches, and they can view and reply or comment on your posts. Likewise, the user can update their profile picture. They can make their changes to their personal details, such as their address, their work status, and what particular things are they looking for. Likewise, they can make the required changes to the personality and lifestyle, in which they can enter the central traits and secondary traits of their own. And also they can enter what impresses them or what particular qualities are they looking for in the partner that they are looking forward to date. Likewise, the user can select the interest so that the match can be found accordingly. And lastly, the user can edit and upload their bio. So in the home section, the users can view different profiles that are live on the platform. In case they like any profile, they can just right swipe on the same. In case they don't want to like the profile, they can left swipe, so that will be no. They can click on any profile to view the details, such as the central traits, secondary traits, and what qualities the person has and looking for in their partner. In case they like the profile, the user can also share the profile on different social media platforms. Or if they find the profile to be fraudulent, they can just report it to the admin. Likewise, the user can like the profile, and if they want to send a superstar or super like to the app person, that can be done. So let's come to the home section. So now let's come to the settings. So here the user can purchase different subscription plans or make different changes to the settings or their preferences. So let's first talk about the plus subscription. So this is a premium membership plan for the users, so in which they will get multiple benefits like unlimited likes, unlimited rewinds, 5-star likes per day. They will get unlimited access to swipe on the hot pics, and they have the access to choose people they want to show their profile to. Secondly, they can filter the results on different bases, like they can enable this option in which only verified people will be shown to them. Likewise, they can choose that whether they want to see the relevant people only, and they will be getting notified whenever a new person joins the platform. Likewise, there are multiple benefits such as advanced filter and whether to show the read receipts or not. So if a user wants to purchase this subscription plan, they will just have to click on the activate button, and now they can choose the plan that they want to purchase, whether they want to buy it on monthly basis or 6 months basis or yearly basis, and can make the payment through multiple payment options. Likewise, they can purchase different subscription or membership plans, such as Who Likes Me. So in this, a user will be getting notified whenever their profile is viewed and liked by any person. In a similar way, they can make use of the star likes button, in which they can send a star like to a person and increase their match rate instantly by over 5 times. Similarly, they can purchase different gifts so that they can send special compliments or messages to people to get to the top of their chat list instantly without matching. And secondly, they can purchase the speed up plan, in which they will be getting an increased visibility over the platform, and their profile will be viewed by all the users or by the maximum number of users in the locality. So these are the different memberships, or you can say subscription plans, that a user can purchase to use this app and increase the chances of getting matched. Also, the user can make different changes to the settings, like they can select their preferences, like whom they're interested in, men, women, etc. Likewise, they can edit their location, they can filter the distance. This will narrow down the search results to the distance the user selects. Moving further, the user can make changes to their app settings, such as they can make changes to their personal information, the privacy and permissions. They can make changes to the notifications and chats or emails sent. Likewise, they can manage the account settings, like update or verify their phone number. And moving to the home section. So in the hot pick section, they can view the profiles that are trending. Let's say if a user's profile gets liked by over 1,000 people, so their profile would be displayed in the hot pick section, and the user can send a request or like their profile accordingly. So this is the moment section, in which the users can view the posts or the normal posting done by their matches, and they can like the same and leave a comment on the post. So a user can search and narrow down the search results by entering the traits or qualities of a person, and the results would be displayed accordingly. So let's say a user wants to see people who have sarcastic trait. So these are the results that are displayed. And if the user wants to enable advanced filter, then he will have to purchase the Staff Flip Plus or the premium membership plan. About that, I have already told you before in the demo. So this is the basic overview of this application. And in the gift section, the user can view the total number of gifts they have purchased, or they can also view the gift history. So in case a user wants to withdraw their gift, so they can simply click on withdraw to external wallet button. So in this way, user can manage gifts that can be sent to different users through the chats. So lastly, let's move to the chat section, in which the user can view the chat history with different users that they have been matched with, or the profiles they have liked. So the user can send a message to the person. Also, they can send a gift. So all these gifts are paid. So if a user wants to send a paid gift, so they can purchase the same from the settings section. Then they can view the chat history with their matches. So this is the chat history of the users, of all the profiles that have been matched with the current user. So this is the basic overflow of this dating application. Now I'll be taking you to the admin panel, where you will see how the admin manages everything from the admin dashboard. So let's now begin with the admin panel of this robust dating application. So let's first start with the user section. So here the admin will view the list of all the users or the profiles that have been created on the application. So the admin can view the name, gender, email, registration date of the user, their current status, if they have purchased any subscription plan or not, their current location, and if they have received any gifts or not on the application. And also the admin can view the user's profile in detail by clicking on this action button. So in here the admin can view the details of the profile, like the personal information, the bio, traits, interests, lifestyle, any uploads by the user, whether their profile has been verified or not, any gifts, matches, their star likes, withdrawal,
and their contact information. Also, the admin can view additional details such as their gender, what they are interested in, the age range they have selected, the email, name, phone number, the date of birth, the current location, etc. So in case the admin finds the profile to be fraud, so they can just delete the profile using this delete user button. And also the admin can make use of this search bar to search for any particular user through their name. So now let's move on to the main dashboard. So through the dashboard, the admin gets a 360 degree view of the entire platform. Like they can view the total number of users that have downloaded and are currently using the application. These are the total number of active users. So these are the total number of registrations that have been done during this month. These are the registrations during this week. This is the total number of media that has been uploaded to the application. This is the total number of users that have purchased different subscription plans, and these are the total matches that have been made on the application. So these are the additional details such as the total number of completed payouts, the lifetime sales or the pending payouts. So the admin can also view the AI graphical representation of the payouts and the annual subscription plans and the pie chart representation of the user base. Like how many of them are active, how many of the users have joined the application during the month and on weekly basis. And at last, the admin can keep a track of the total revenue being generated through the application based on the location of the users. Here you can see most of the users have purchased the plus subscription, and after that people are going for like me, then gifts. So the admin can analyze the same and make the further plans accordingly. Now let's move on to the sub-admin section. So in this sub-admin section, the admin can grant the access of the admin panel to different sub-admins who can manage the operations. So if an admin wants to add a sub-admin, he just have to click on the add sub-admin button. Now they can enter the name, email and password of the sub-admin. So only the main admin has the access to add a sub-admin. Sub-admin cannot add any sub-admin to the platform. We have already talked about the users. So now let's move on to the gift section. So these are the gifts that are available for the users to send to different profiles through chats. So the admin can upload any gift by simply clicking on this add gift button. Now they can enter the name of the gift, upload the image for the same and click on submit. And now let's move on to the system section. So in system, you can view push notification and content management system or the CMS. So in push notification, the admin can manage the content that is being sent to different users via different notifications. So the content that is being sent through different push notifications can be managed over here. And likewise, the admin can manage the content that would be displayed on the terms and conditions page or the copyright page. In the withdrawal section, the admin can view the withdrawal history of the users and what is the payment mode and the amount of withdrawal, the date, time and the status, whether the payment was successful or not. And now let's move on to the subscription section. So subscriptions are the main source of income for any entrepreneur who's building their own dating application. So admin can manage view a list of all the users who have purchased different subscription plans. So they can view the username, the subscription ID, what subscription type they have purchased, the duration, the quantity, the start date or end date, or simply the validity of the subscription the users have purchased. And moving further, you can see app contents. So being an admin, you can manage the different content that is being displayed in different sections of the app, like traits. In the traits, you can see impressed by, central traits, secondary traits. So we have already seen them while demonstrating the user application. So being an admin, you can make edits or changes to all these traits. Like if you want to add any sub item to this impressed by section, so you just have to click on this button and then you can enter the name and the same would be reflected on the customer application. Similarly, you can add any central or secondary trait. Likewise, you can make make the edits to the interest of a user, the personality of the user. And lastly, you can enter that what all content you want the user to upload in their personal details, such as job, their schooling, the location, education, etc. So being an admin, you have the access over the entire app content. In the reported user section, you can view the list of all the users who have been reported by other users using the application. So you can verify the same, and in case you find the profile to be fraud, you can just delete the profile using the delete button. And in the app feedback section, the admin can view the feedback given by different users who are using the application. In the user suggestions, the admin can view the suggestions given by different users that are using the application on how the app can be improved. And lastly, coming to the selfie verification section. So this is a really important and advanced feature. So whenever user signs in to the application, the app asks the access to their camera so that the user can click their selfie so that their profile can be verified. So this is a really important process to, you know, avoid any fraudulent profiles. So the admin can view the uploads of the selfie by different users, so they can verify the selfie, and when the admin will click on this verify button, the user will be verified and they will have the access to use the application. In case the selfie doesn't match, they can just click on the reject selfie button and the user will be restricted to use the application further. So this is how this dating application works. So besides this, this is a completely customizable solution. So in case you want to add any number of features or functionalities to your dating application, that can be simply done. For that, just reach out to us through the link in description or the comment section below. So for more product demos related to our different app development solution, do subscribe to our channel. And if you like this video, just click on the like button. Thank you.